About 25 million people will get a boost in their food stamps this month. The Biden administration says it's part of an executive order adding $1 billion to the program each month. It will go to recipients who were left out of an increase that Congress approved last year. The Trump administration excluded them, but they are some of the lowest income families in the program. The pandemic has caused a hunger crisis in the U.S., with millions more people applying for food stamps.